That's right. She's back, right where she belongs. This Metro Pro heavyweight belt. You come home, baby. See, I told you, when Rhino beat me for this belt, it wouldn't be long before I came back for it. 1 month later, it wasn't Rhino I beat, but it was Petey Williams. Some people say it might be cheating. Some people say somebody interfered for you. All I say is I took advantage of the situation, and that's what a real champion does. So, I've got my belt back, and I'll tell you what, it feels good. And I'm not gonna allow this to go anywhere anytime soon. So Metro Pro Wrestling, you've got your champ back, and I'm here for good.